described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents 4 awesome discoveries you probably didn't hear about this week. Episode 22.
The tortoiseshell design is popular. Glasses, earrings, buttons, cats, and now a drug capsule that delivers insulin. In this case, it's more the shell than the design. This capsule contains a small biodegradable needle with a tip made of insulin that is injected after the capsule reaches the stomach.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.